morning students, happy Diwali to all of you. In this class I'll be doing class 10 arithmetic progressions exercise 5.2. in that fifth sum I will do. Find the number of terms in each of the following APs. Two sums are given, we are asked to find the number of terms, n we are asked to find. So for this, a is equal to 7 and d is equal to 13 minus 7, that is equal to 6, and an, that is the last term, is given as 205. We know the formula for an as a plus n minus 1 into d is equal to 205. So a is 7 plus n we are asked to find, so n minus 1, and d is given as 6, that is equal to 205. So n minus 1 into 6 is equal to 205 minus 7, so is equal to 198. Okay, so n minus 1 into 6 is 198. So n minus 1 is equal to 198 divided by 6. So when we divide this by 6, 6 threes are 18. Sorry, 198. So 6 threes are 18 and 6 threes are 18. So 33 we will get. So n minus 1 is 33. So n is equal to 33 plus 1. That is equal to 34. So n is equal to 34. So 34 terms are there in the first sequence. Okay. Then second sum is a is equal to 18 and d is equal to this 15 1 by 2. We can take it as 15.5. So 15.5 minus 18. So 15.5 minus 18 is 2.5. Minus 2.5. Okay, so that is the D. So AN is minus 47. So A plus N minus 1 into D is equal to minus 47. So A is 18 here plus N minus 1 into D is minus 2.5, that is equal to minus 47. So n minus 1 into minus 2.5 is equal to minus 47 minus 18. Minus 47 minus 18. Minus 47 minus 18. So that will be 65. Minus 65 we get. N minus 1 into minus 2.5 is equal to minus 65. So n minus 1 is equal to minus 65 by minus 2.5. So this is in multiplication, it will go as division. So negative sign it will get cancelled. So when we multiply by 10 here, we get 650 divided by 25. So n minus 1 is equal to 650 divided by 25. So when we divide 650 and 25, 25 twos are 50, 150 we will get. So that is 6 times. So 26 times we will get. So n minus 1 is equal to 26. N is equal to 26 plus 1. N value is equal to 27. So for this the number of terms is 27. Next sum is, check whether minus 150 is a term of the AP 11, 8, 5 and 2. So the AP is given as 11, 8, 5, 2. So A is equal to 11. D is equal to 8 minus 11. That is equal to minus 3. Okay. Then AN. We are asked to check that this minus 150 belong to any term in this. Okay. So we will take AN as minus 150. So A plus N minus 1 into D is equal to minus 150. So A is 11 plus N minus 1 into D is given as minus 3 is equal to minus 150. So N minus 1 into minus 3 is equal to minus 150 minus 11. We'll get this as minus 161. So N minus 1 into minus 3 is equal to minus 161. So n minus 1 is equal to minus 161 by minus 3. minus will get cancelled. But when we divide this 161 by 3, we won't be getting it as a whole number. So number of terms, which term we are asked to find means it should be a whole number. So 161 divided by 3. 3 5s are 15, 11, 3 3s are 9, 2. So we will get this as a fraction 53, 2 by 3 we are getting. So n minus 1 is equal to 53, n is equal to 53, 2 by 3 plus 1. So this is not possible. So minus 150 is not a term in the given AP. Therefore, minus 150 is not a term in the given AP. In the given AP. Okay. Next sum is 7th one. Find the 31st term of an AP where 11th term is 38 and 16th term is 73. So here 11th term is given. So A11 is given as 38. Okay. Then A16 is given as 73. A11 is 38 and A16 is 73. We are asked to find A31. A31 we are asked to find. So this one will be A plus n minus 1 is 11 minus 1 10d is equal to 38. Okay, so this is this one we will take it as first equation. Then this one is A plus 15d is equal to 72. So if we want to find A31, any term if we want to find, we should know first term and the common difference we should know. So for finding that A and D, these two values are given, that is 11th term and 16th term is given. So we will simplify this 11th and 16th term and find the value for A and D. Then that we will substitute it in A31 and find the value for A31. Okay, so first equation is A plus 10D is equal to 38 and A second equation is A plus 15D is equal to 73. Okay, so when we simplify this, it has to be subtracted. So A will get cancelled. So this one will be minus 5D is equal to 73 and 38. So we will get 35. So minus 35 we will get. So D is equal to, this negative sign will get cancelled, 35 by 5. D value is 7. Got the D value as 7. Then next one is A. So A first equation is A plus 10D. A plus 10D is equal to 38. So A plus 10 into 7 is equal to 38. So A is equal to A plus 70 is equal to 38. So A is equal to 38 minus 70. So that will be 32 minus 32. So A value is minus 32. So now we will find A31. So A31 is equal to A plus 30D. N minus 1 is 30 minus 1. 31 minus 1 30D is equal to A is minus 32. A is minus 32. Okay, then next one is plus 30 into 7. So minus 32 plus 210. So when we simplify this, 210 minus 32, when we simplify, we will get 178. So we get A31 as 178. So we are asked to find the 31st term. So the 31st term is 178. Okay. Completing today's class, whatever doubts you have, you message me in the comment box. Thank you.